Nowadays, major challenges are actually coming up against shipping. How exactly is the Newport shipping ready and willing to face those challenges?
What we do as a system, because we are an innovative system, we try to combine a lot of companies that may excel in their area, but to face the new challenges, they have to have synergies with other excellent companies. So we gather top caliber companies and we put it under our umbrella in finance. So we are offering turnkey solutions, being ship repair or retrofit, which is the hot topic of the days.
Would you like to make a specific comment on what exactly those innovative solutions offer to the ship owners and to the shipyards in general as well?
Well, what we bring in the table is that since owners have to face a lot of regulations and a lot of heavy investment, what we are doing is we ease the compliance for them, because we offer finance and we offer tested and tried technical solutions. So from A to Z, if you come to Newport, you get the complete package with finance. So it's an option, it's a tool that some owners, depending on their cash flow needs or on their fleet composition, would like to try. And what we bring is a seven shipyard, top caliber shipyard. We bring special engineering companies like Harris Pi, like Golden's, and of course we have the finance solution in order to make the transition in compliance more smooth for them.
So would it be right to say that you are actually offering an all-around solution?
Yes, it's a turnkey solution, especially for dry docking and retrofit, which covers all aspects. It's a, let's say, with like buying a car. You just choose the model and we do the rest.
Private equity is one of the major funding sources which are being used in the shipping industry. Is this where you're actually coming in?
Well, we do have private equity funds, but it's a typical private equity will try to have bigger volume. We are also covering small and medium-sized companies with our solution. That means that in order for a fund to invest, it would like to see a big volume, because they are in the big business money, in the big money business. We are not that big, we are more flexible, so we can be approached from middle companies, small companies that they have an interest in our solution.
And finally, a comment on the 8th annual Capital Link Operational Excellence in Shipping Forum. What is your view?
Well, actually, it's still early, but it's a fantastic opportunity being here. You get a lot of views, you hear the industry opinion, and you see, I believe it's a key forum that will lead and turn the industry in a certain way.